Okay. Oh shit. How the fuck? Yo, okay. What time my nigga though? Hold on, I gotta sneeze. Shout out to my baby mama, Woke Vicky. Shout out to my nigga Rockstar Pitchy and his motherfucker. You feel me? Shout out to my baby mama, Woke Vicky. She gonna be my baby mama. That's my little. I'm gonna tell you some real shit. You know that whole Woe Vicky? You heard that white bitch Woe Vicky? That white hoe named Woe Vicky, that little crazy white hoe. You heard that hoe? She like Danielle Bregoli, but she another white hoe named Woe Vicky, bro. She be tweeting all this shit. Like, you gotta look her up, bro. I'm gonna get that hoe pregnant, bro. She like the new Danielle Bregoli, bro. For real. I'm gonna get that bitch pregnant, bro. Tell them Woe Vicky. These crackers know about they heard of Woe Vicky. Y'all tag Woe Vicky name on this shit. I'm a nut in that bitch. Little crazy bitch. Crazy bitch. We in this shit, bitch. What's good, nigga? What the fuck, y'all got rainbow hearts on here now? God damn, boy, y'all, they represent for the gays, ain't it? Shit. Oh, shit, boy, you know what it is, boy. And this shit, my boy.
Jay, no, boy. I'm not going for it. Hell no, man. But you laid up looking
like when you like to keep on sitting on me. And don't tell me I got a bird drop. But you don't know what you're saying, man. You should just live. You should just do something for you. Why the heck? You should say you're going to get that. You're going to get that big dog. I'm going to tell you one thing, okay? Anytime else you have a photo shoot. I don't know. You already know, man. Real shit, no bullshit, man. You know, uptown shit, man. Yeah, that's a hat, nigga. Fuck you mean, nigga. Yeah, it's a hat. It's a Scully, nigga. You never seen a Scully before? Chill out with that gay shit, bro, for real. Y'all so weird. Hey, y'all so weird, niggas. Y'all blow my load, bro. That ain't hot, nigga. You gay, bro. You a faggot, nigga. I got a cold, bitch. But y'all niggas stop talking to me like y'all niggas know me, bro. I don't know you niggas, bro. Hey, bro, I beat y'all ass, bro. For real, stop. Tell him, man, we kicked 6ix9ine out of Trayway, man. We only Trayway. This Trayway headquarters, man. Tell him, man. If you ain't get put in Trayway through us, you not Trayway, bro. So that good luck to Tekashi trying to get his money, bro, cause he gonna have a hard time trying to eat. Because, nigga, I kicked that nigga out of Trayway on Monday, nigga. He ain't in Trayway no more. You know what I'm saying? Cuban Doll in Trayway. She in Trayway. We be running on that bitch. My nigga Ross, stop pitching. We fucking that bitch. Bloop. Oh shit! Yeah. I just spilled my shit. Yeah.